1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Tape recorder, Ben.
It's a tape. No, it's our latest song actually. It's called Bad News. Well, you probably worked that out. It's a sort of statement.
A statement? On what?
Oh, it's a statement on. I'll tell you later, right? You just got up 6 o'clock in the morning. You expecting me to blow your mind? Listen to the lyrics.
Pardon?
I said, listen to the lyrics. The lyrics.
What sort of feeling have you got about the tour?
What?
What do you feel about the tour?
Tour?
Yes.
Yeah, we're going on tour. What?
There's somebody at the door.
Oh, no, we've got a toilet.
Oh, the door. There's someone at the door.
What? All right. Come on, then. Why doesn't somebody bloody well answer it? You're standing there. Hang on.
Do you know what time it is?
Oh, it's about six, isn't it? Has anyone got the right time?
5:05. Now, if you don't turn that racket off, I shall definitely inform the police.
Will somebody turn the tape recorder off? You have to unplug it, because the button doesn't work. Oh, I'm sorry about this,
now,
mate.
Look, son, I've warned you before.
Yeah, I know.
What's going on in there? What are you doing?
That's all right. They're making a film about me. I'm going to be on the telly.
Tell them to turn that camera off.
Hey?
I refuse to be filmed. Turn that thing off. What the bloody hell are you playing at?
I could play Stairway to Heaven when I was 12. Jimmy Page didn't actually write it until he was 22. I think that says quite a lot.
Could they get it this time?
What?
And have they got another hair in the gate or what?
Shut up, then.
Hey?
I said shut up. Oh, Christ, shall we go again?
No, I'll go with this one.
What is crap?
No, we can cut the beginning off.
Just mic working. Hello, 1, 2.
Yes,
one,
Dan.
2.
Dan, yes, it's working. Look, we're wasting a lot of film here.
Okay, keep cool. Right, you ready, Dan?
What?
Oh, God, come on!
I'm ready.
Get back inside, then.
Let's go over the other side, Oliver. Going now.
Door.
Okay.
Hello, Jen.
Hello, Alan.
Vim.
Hey?
Vim, my name's Vim, remember?
Oh, yeah, sorry. Hello, Vim.
Right, hello, Den. You got your stuff ready, then?
Yeah, it's right here in the hall.
Well, come on, then, we've got to pick up the others yet.
All right, Alan. Oh, sorry. Right, Vim.
Vim.
Right. Okay, I'm off now, man. Bye.
Den used to be in this group called the Hounds of Zara. They were rubbish, right, but all you had to do to join was drink half a bottle of vodka and keep it down.
There he is.
He tried 6 times before he got in.
He's standing outside so we don't see how posh his house is.
Morning, Colin.
Hi, Dan.
Well, I mean, the only thing that's wrong with Colin is that, you know, he can't really play.
How's it going with you, mate? All right?
Yeah.
I feel a bit wrecked, actually. Bloody hell, it's a bit cramped in here, isn't it? Yeah, I feel a bit wrecked, you know.
Did you see the whistle test last night?
Sort of, yeah, but I was really stoned, you know, and I drank a bottle of brandy and... Yeah, I was with this chick and we were just about to get down to it. I went and put my foot through the television set.
Ah, no.
Yeah, so it sort of blew up a bit, you know, and set fire to the curtains and, well, I missed the second half of the show, so...
I bet your mum was really angry.
Well, she wasn't there. Was she, Dan?
Yeah, but, I mean, when she gets back, she's going to be really angry.
She won't be getting back.
How come?
Because she's dead.
Hey? She's dead, Dan.
Oh, I get it. Alan's called Vim and your mum's dead. Can we cut this bit as well, please?
Where is he?
Which is his bedroom, do you think?
Don't come on, Spot!
Hey, what time did you call this in?
Well, I smashed the window, Spiner. Sorry.
Never mind, then. It's all anarchy, isn't it?
Look, are you ready now, then?
No, sorry. I've got to go and sign on at 10:30.
What?
No. Joe, get it?
Very funny.
Here's your bag, Spider.
Hey, babe, you're my bag.
Oh, Spider!
This is it. Just call up and told you till you won't get paid. Hmm?
Oh, no, Spider, don't leave me, not now!
Chicks, huh?
See ya, doll.
Well, Spider used to have this really big drug problem. You know, he couldn't get enough.
Shut the door.
That's probably why he's like he is, you know. Completely crazed. He's a bloody good drummer, though, you know. When I auditioned him, he did a 46-minute drum solo. I mean, he would have done a lot more, but I can't stand drum solos. Life on the road is a lot more interesting than working in a factory. I mean, you do a lot more driving about, for a start. You always feel as if you're going somewhere, you know?
Hey, girl! Sonia! Hey! I like the gear, really kinky. Hey, listen.
You making a film, then?
Chase!
Yeah. I'm a rock star.
You're an actor?
Yeah. No, I'm a rock star. Bad news on the road.
Oh, with a band?
Yeah, can't you read?
Look, come on, Trace, they're going to be late. We've heard of them anyway.
Listen, I could teach you a lot of things you've never heard of,
girl. Don't you be so rude. Yeah. Come on, Trace.
Hey, listen, freak out, sugar. Come with us to Brantford.
Yeah. Am I really being filmed?
Yeah, you got it in mind, babe. You're going to be a star.
Come on,
sugar. Yeah. Come on, girl. Listen, it'll be all right.
Mum,
have he
got a Durex in his pocket?
Well,
I'll be all right then, won't I?
Train!
Hey!
See you later, Cheryl.
Hey,
this is surprising, isn't it?
Colin. What's your name?
Trace.
You like heavy metal, Trace?
Yeah.